when you save in PDF, and these lines appears, these lines you can see produced by Autodesk, and here it is produced by Autodesk, and here it is also produced by Autodesk. How to remove these files? I will tell you. Just undo it. Then go back. Escape. Press escape. Then here, type DXF out. Then press enter. Save it in .dxf format. Then press click save. The file will be saved. Then press save. Desktop. You already test. Okay, yes. Here it is. Now press Ctrl P. Select plotter, previous plot. Then window, select window. Okay. Then other setting is okay. Then preview. Now you can see there is no lines. You can save it in PDF easily. Now then plot. And finally save on the application where you want to save it. Now PDF is saved. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel.